Williams, who was an alumnus of the University of Memphis. Donald Brown is also an alumnus of the University of Memphis. Let's give him a hand. He's presently serving as the jazz director at the University of Tennessee in Knoxville. And while I was a radio personality at WUMR, I played a whole lot of Donald Brown's music. He has CDs out, as well as Mulgrew Miller. So, Memphis, get ready for Donald Brown.
this such a wonderful occasion, recognized a lot of faces, friends, and friends of James. At this time, I would like to personally thank a few people, Mr. Dennis Adams, for coming up with the idea of this great tribute for Mr. James Williams. And hopefully, it doesn't turn out to be an annual event. Hopefully, it's something that we do as often as possible. James was a mentor for me, myself, Mulgrew, and inspired so many great musicians, not only in Memphis, but throughout the world. And we couldn't think of a better time to try to help keep his memory and his legacy alive. And again, I would like to thank Mr. Michael Kelly, who's been a longtime friend of James Williams. There's some people like Mr. General Tibbetts, who came all the way from California. And I understand a lot of Mobley Miller's family here, right? Yeah, okay. Anyway, we're going to continue. And welcome back to the bandstand, gentlemen. I admired a lot growing up. Got to hear play a lot with the Isaac Hayes movement, and he was a big inspiration for myself and so many others. A very incredible bassist, Mr. Erroll Thomas, you heard from earlier. Once again, Mr. Erroll Thomas. And Mr. James Sexton, once more. James Sexton. And what's behind the very nice applause for the great Mr. Bill Mobley. Mr. Bill Mobley. And we're going to...